Here is my little guest tonight. She is all fairy. We know her since a year. She was a tiny pup back then. And her name is because she always been scared with people. She was born in the yard of someone. And she's living there with her mom, her sister, which is completely scared with people. Glad she at least let us to catch her to be castrated. I mean, her sister, all of them are castrated and vaccinated. Very. Everything is too new for her. Now we're at mom's. She's been in the car. And after about 10 minutes, she was fully relaxed, sleeping on the seat. Then I left her alone for a while. She was wondering what's going on because the man, who is like an owner, not that he's an owner, dumped them once far away in the forest, luckily. Maybe found them and brought them back. And now she's learning what it is to be a pet. Not that I could give her much time because of my mom, but she's doing well. Now she looks like Pepe because of the camera. And I'm still waiting for her to come in. The doors are open. I mean, this is the hallway. She's happy here on this mat, but we're going to the bed now. She doesn't want to walk on the lid yet, but there are so many new things today. And she's sleeping now. Very cuckoo, mom. Cuckoo, pisanke. She's fine with the doggies, and she'll be fine with people as well. Just she doesn't know any. This is her job. Es papá, mamá. Ven, mamá, con mi crevata. Mira. Mamá, busca. Busca, mamá. Es diferente, mamá. No, pisa, mamá. Mira, mamá, pisa, mamá. Y tú, mamá, se casi con mi chuca en la crevata. Papá. Si no, bien, no, ¿ves? ¿Qué por qué? Oye, mamá, busca, busca. No. Es diferente. Mira, mamá, chuca. Mira, bebé. Mira, pisa, chuca de mamá, topchito. Hermosa. Gugu, mamente. She's a tiny thing. A tiny, tiny. She's about 1.5 years old. I should check exactly what was, of course, approximate date of birth. We don't know the exact. Dumumus. She's 40 centimeters tall. I don't know if she has even 10 kilos. Now they're not skinny because, and before we to get to know the men who were feeding them through the fence, but since Mary got to know him, no, mama, peace. Now she's shivering because after all, right? No, I go scream, mama. Yes, mama, I go scream, boys, baby. Hey, boys, the light is mine. Let me try to turn it off. It's not happening. Very, no, mama, no. You see? Of course that you will learn. They're just yours. Really? Mama miss, mama bitch. Well, then she was out, it was to be castrated, then when the men dumped them. And a few times they've run with the mom around in the house, but just for a minute and going back, and that's it. And there were so many new things. No, mama, mom, no, mama, bitch. Papa, tú te acá. Yo, no, no piso en tu. Fairy. I'll show you a little bit later and I'll try without the light because she doesn't like the light. And she doesn't like the light anymore. Left her alone in the car, she was fine there, wondering what's going on, but wasn't scared. Then I left her here alone for a while. She was quiet, of course, now she's not herself fully, but she didn't bark. When we met her with some other of the doggies we had, she was calming. Not that they were doing anything wrong to her, but she was feeling more secure when close to us. Very nearly mom. Pisancho, he's not used to be without her mom. They got used to be without the brother because the brother now lives in another yard. The three pups.